I think it's very interesting. It explores many topics of life, gives you different ways to sort it out, inspiring, and yeah. And it's a great honor to meet Jack Canfield and Andrew Harrington as well.